We have been confronted with a new, powerful imperialism. We had hoped that our wartime ally, the Soviet Union, would join in the efforts of the whole community of nations to build a peaceful world. Instead, the Soviet leaders have been an obstacle to peace by means of infiltration, subversion, propaganda, and indirect aggression. The rulers of the Soviet Union have sought to extend the boundaries of their totalitarian control. With a cynical disregard for the hopes of mankind, the leaders of the Soviet Union have topped democracy and have set up dictatorships. They have proclaimed national independence, but imposed national slavery. They have preached peace, but devoted their energies to fomenting aggression and preparing for war.